So the box that I placed on myself was a box that stopped me from expressing myself freely and being who I am as an individual, as individuality, and being proud of who I am. That's the box I placed on myself. It made me feel closed in, like this right here. And it made me think less of myself because I didn't really know who I was. So as I discovered who I am, I started being more proud of myself and more proud of my heritage and the people who came before me, knowing that they didn't get here overnight, or knowing that they didn't build anything overnight. It took time. So that's what I'm working with right now, my time and my patience. How you get out the box that people place you in is to start thinking outside the box. Start writing down your ideas, your plans, your goals, and your vision to see where you end up in 5 or 10 years from now. Don't believe what people, you know, say about you, especially if it's negative. Always encourage yourself. Always love yourself, because ain't nobody gonna love you better than you can love yourself. So the first message will definitely be self-love, self-care, self-nurture. You know, take care of yourself, take care of your health, and then you'll be able to start thinking critically about the situations that impact your life, and then that will lead to you eventually stepping outside of the box, as I just did.